Waterfall at the Clark Creek Natural Area. So this is really pretty. It's one of three that we saw. This one's actually the biggest one. I don't know if there are any other bigger ones, but there are like a couple of waterfalls. I think maybe like nine or so. I don't know. The map shows it all though. But it's so pretty! And you can go swimming. There was a bunch of kids in here not too long ago. And behind me, that's the creek. And it's really cool just to climb through and, I don't know, be a little adventurous outside of the Louisiana flatland. Mississippi got some hills and creeks and waterfalls to offer, which is pretty cool. As you can see, this one's a lot smaller.